magnify something, you position something over the object or in front of the object, is that right? And then people look through the object and they get an enlarged view. So when it says magnify the Lord with me, let's just start with that word magnify. We're saying that as individuals, because when it says magnify the Lord with me, it's saying that everybody has to take up the position of magnification. I'm saying do it with me. So if I say I say do the dab with me, what would you do? What would you do? Go show me. Everybody would do the Okay, so if we're saying magnify the Lord with me, before you can with me, everybody must understand what it means to magnify. So it means that I must position myself between God and the onlooker. I understand that there's an audience and they're looking at me. And I position myself that when they look at me, they see God in a larger way.